The person who gave you $50,000, are you in love with that person?
I'm gonna.
No, no, wait! We're communicating! We're communicating!
I don't wanna communicate with you. No, come.
I was like, George, look, I'm gonna blow up. Like, come with me. And he was like, all right. And made a channel, and then we were like, all right, let's go. Okay, listen, cringe therapy, but spelt wrong.
It's a hard word to spell.
You are an English major.
I dropped out of college because Minecraft was the only thing I had the intellectual capacity for.
You've written a novel? Don't even write essays. I have my college essay due tomorrow. What time is it? Thank you all so much for watching. Anyone that's been postponing homework, I'm gonna go do mine now.